Then when he went on trial in 2005, I had overheard a conversation at Nate Now's restaurant here in Beverly Hills at the next table, and then the conversation dwelt over to our table, in which a lawyer was saying that the people who were pressing charges against Michael Jackson were, in fact, extorting from him. So I had told this to people, and they subpoenaed me to come and appear at the Jackson trial, and before I appeared, there was a hearing, and the judge did not allow me to testify because it was all hearsay. I was saying what someone else told me. I understood that completely. So did Michael. He gave me a nice smile on the way out.
He always appeared.